This video is about the shopping blog Yarn and Woollen, and the shop name is DIASO Japan Store. It's in ALKHOR Mall, ALKHOR Qatar. So earlier I mentioned about this shop in few of my videos. So I visited to this place recently and I picked and collected some few of the yarn from the shop, and I'll be sharing with you all. Whatever I'm going to share about this shop is completely of my own personal experience when I visited to this place, and hope you all like this video. Keep watching. This mall is very far from our place, Doha in Qatar. So we went on a long drive on a road trip, and my kids love to travel because they like this place very much. ALKHOR Mall have lots of shops over there, and especially the kids area, the kids zone and the fun villa, the play area for kids is awesome. So my both the children's love to visit here, and also the climate was so blessed that we were enjoying the drive. So we have to cross some few of the deserts to reach that mall. So here are some of the glimpses of the desert we traveled in between. Apart from woolen and yarn, this shop is also famous for cups and crockeries, which is my favorite as well. So whenever I visit the shop, I make sure to pick some few cups and crockeries from here. Hope you all like this video. Stay connected to me and to my channel. See you soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.